Finally, someone not here to mock me. I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red peta roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley, and look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
I know some people pay good money for information leading to a hide like that.
He is a big red stack of dollar bills. I despair of you. Thank you.
I wish people would stop killing these things.
I'd steer clear of the valley if I were you. Some big hunt going on.
Thank you. All right, what have you got?
I hunted for 35 years. I know my stuff.